I believe in you. You know I do. And when I come home, I know I won't be alone. For I am coming soon, and I'm over the moon. Soon we'll be together again, and there'll be no more pain. I'm looking forward to that day. Come hell or water, I'll pray that together we will be forever, always, you'll see. Hi, I just, believe this or not, I just video, you know, captured, started a video and just did this song. I haven't written this song. This is the first time I've sung this song. I haven't rehearsed the song. It's the first time you've heard it. It's the first time I've heard it. It's the first time I've sung it. Why have I sung it? Because of grief? Because when you love someone and they're gone, whether that be a pet, whether that be your son, whether that be your husband, whether that be your mother, your aunt, a friend, when death takes them, the pain never goes away. And for me, my husband Robbie was the love of my life. We were like Romeo and Juliet, but the drug version of Romeo and Juliet. And even with Jimmy, my dog, who died in 2021, you think grief gets easier. It doesn't. And I've just finished doing a paranormal video. And while I was singing my song, you got a message on my phone. My phone's right here. And so I just finished uploading a paranormal, or I was in the midst of doing a paranormal video. And I thought, you know, this paranormal video is about my husband, because my husband's spirit, plus my guardian angels. So I thought, I looked, just as I'd finished taking that paranormal video, the motion detector was triggered. So I thought, I've got to come, and I was going to do a completely different subject, which I'm about to do in a minute, but as I sat down, this song came on me, and I'm sorry if it's out of tune, but because I've just done this paranormal video, I sang that for Robbie. That was to Robbie, my husband who passed away. You never ever get a chance to say the last goodbye, because you don't know when the last goodbye is. That's why never let the sun go down on an argument. Never let an argument stew for too long. I know that sometimes that person, that beloved person, can irritate you. But you don't know when their time is up. And this is why I say in my videos, to cherish every moment and love the best you can. We were talking today earlier about animals, and that animals will hang on because their owners are willing them to live. My dog, Jimmy, he didn't know he was going to die. What I'm saying is, a lot of the animals know it's their time, but they'll hang on for a little bit longer until the owner has come to terms with it. But my dog Jimmy, he was only 6, and my son had come to visit, and he got overexcited and he had a heart attack only half an hour before that. He ate his half my sandwich, so he wasn't ready to die. He wasn't hanging on my will for him to live. Death, when they're gone, they're gone. You can't take back all those hurtful, horrible, awful things you said or and did, whether that be to a person or to an animal. That's why I also, every night, try to atone for things that I might have done wrong in the day. And ask to be a better person, and ask that the world gets healing love. We need that. So I sang this song at the start. I didn't know it was going to come out, but it's part of the paranormal, because you think that maybe I'm doing paranormal videos for entertainment, but I'm not. I'm doing them because I've still got connection to my husband. And every time that motion detector turns on, or every time I see an orb, it's like he's still here. There are days, if it wasn't for my dog Sahara, that I don't want to live. Yes, I've got family. I've got kids. But I loved Rob. And I loved my dog. And I've seen too much death. So you never do get that chance to say goodbye. So I'm begging you guys, say to, whether it be your pet, whether it be to your friend, whoever that person is to you, say, no, I love you. Yes, I love you. I will love you. Always love you. Forever and a day. I will love you. Always love you. No matter what I say or do, I love you. Please, please, try to love. All right, thanks for watching. I love you. I'm sorry this is a bit emotional. But hey, you got to hear a song, and that song was meant to you guys, because I don't even remember it. I just opened up a video and started singing to you. And it's probably off key, but it's all because I've just finished uploading a paranormal video. So if you hate my singing, sorry. All right, good night. I've got one more topic to talk about, and it's important. I love yous. Thanks for watching. Bye.